something. They just spent like 2 or 3 weeks out in the country. Them boys up to something, they just not just bluffing. You don't have to call, I hear my dance like Usher. Ooh. I just found my tempo like on DJ Mustard. Ooh. I hit that Ginobili with my left hand, all like, woo. Lobster and Celine for all my babies that I miss. Jumpin', 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 them boys up to something. Way too many questions, you must think I trust you. Searching for answers, I do not know nothing. Woo! Jumping, 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 them boys up to something. Woo! Shout out, Michael Jordan, Justin, text me. Woo! Jumping, 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 jumping. I just seen the jet take out the other Sunday. Them boys just not bluffing, them boys just not bluffing. Jumping, 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 them boys up to something. She was trying to join the team, I told her, wait. Chicken wings and fries, we don't go on dates. Nobu, 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 Nobu. I just throw the private dinner in the room. Money coming fast, we never get a shit. I just had to buy another set. Then the Spurs and Fennel, Jordan fade away. Yeah, jumpin', jumpin', I don't need no introduction. Jumpin', jumpin', Metro boomin', no production, wow. Country cousins out in Memphis, they so country, wow. Jumpin', jumpin', live on TNT, I'm flexin', ooh. Jumpin', jumpin', they gave me my own collection, ooh. Jump when I say jump, girl, can you take direction, ooh. Mutombo, you keep getting rejected, ooh.
Down when it's all rude.
century. Doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen. Do it. Screams from the haters. Got a nice ring to it. I guess every super hero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop chipping, I'm tripping off the power. Broken, the school's closed, the prison's open. We ain't got nothing to lose, everybody we rollin'. Everybody we rollin'. With some light-skinned girls and some belly rollers. And it's white man world, we the ones chosen. So good night, cool world, I see you in the morning. I see you in the morning. This is way too much, I need a moment. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours.
Mic check. them down. You just lift your arms higher, raise them to your arms higher. Let them know you there. They are struggling, surviving, that you gon' persevere. Yeah, ain't nobody leaving, nobody going home. Even if they turn the lights out, the show is going on.
Blank is one the top, selected to defer. North will receive. And good luck, gentlemen.
folks, with tonight being senior night, we'd like to ask the senior parents, you'll want to start heading over to the northwest corner of the field. We'll be having the senior night announcements in about 10 minutes here. Thank you. let's hear it for the Fargo North Pep Band under the direction of Kelsey Dragosevich. Once again, let's hear it for the Fargo North Pep Band. Folks, tonight is senior night at Fargo North, and I have the pleasure of announcing the graduating seniors representing the class of 2023. All these seniors have put in a lot of time and effort over the years, on and off the field, to get to this point. Tonight is about recognizing all of them and their families that have supported them. Let us now meet our seniors. Parker Sparrow. With Dad Chad Sparrow and Mom Natalie, Parker's future plans are to go to NDSU for architecture. Parker Sparrow. With his dad Dave Berg and Mom Stephanie, Carter's future plans are to go to NDSCS. Carter Berg, everybody. Jacob Hughes with his mom, Tammy, dad and stepmom, Brian and Mary Hughes. Jacob's future plans are to move to Montana. Finnegan Lynch with his mom, Liz, and dad, Mike Lynch. Finnegan's future plans are to study entrepreneurship and business. Finnegan Lynch, everybody. Jonas Cole, with his mom, Sarah Dar, and dad, Cisco Cole. Jonas's future plans are to play football in college and go to school for welding. Jonas Cole, everybody. On road trips. Mike Jones, everybody. Welcome Mahosa, with his mom, Nazahabu, Miwaman Kiza, and dad. Welcome Mahosa, everybody. John Williams, with his mom, Eva Beal. John's future plans are to either continue to play football or go into the guard and then college after. John Williams, everyone. Levi Severson Ness, with his dad John Ness and mom Christy Severson. Levi's future plans, whatever the future brings. Levi Severson Ness. Last but not least, our senior captains that have been asked to step up and help be a team leader to all these athletes this entire year, on and off the field. Senior captain, Rowan Johnson, with his mom, Roz, and dad, Jeremiah Johnson, Rowan's future plans are joining the Army National Guard and college after, most likely at NDSU. Senior captain, Adam Jarski, with his mom, Heather, and dad, Paul Jarski, Adam's future plans are to go to college, but where is undetermined at this point. Once again, Adam Jarski. And senior captain, Ethan LaTurner, with his mom, Gina, and dad, Jeremy LaTurner, Ethan's future plans are to go to NDSU for agriculture. Ethan LaTurner, everybody. Once again, thank you and good luck to all the seniors and their parents.
It's not letting me play the school song for Devil's Lake, so North can start the North school song. It's the Neptune player's not playing. Okay.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to North High Field for tonight's East Region matchup featuring our guests, the Devil's Lake Firebirds. And the home team, your Fargo North Spartans. Before we meet the teams, ladies and gentlemen, could you all rise, remove any headwear, as our Fargo North Pep Band plays our national anthem. Thank you for your patience. It'll be a moment. Before we meet the starting lineups, let's first meet the Spartan cheerleaders, coached by Leah Ramstead, Marianne Bomber, Olivia Bennett, Leanne Corbett, Sydney Herbold, Nas Janae Holmes, Brianna Hawkes, Kaylee Callis, Erilyn Morse, Eliana Nelson, Abigail Olson, Salamatu Rubezi, Alyssa Welch, Ella Stordahl, Alexa Angiano Navarro, and Haley Lendevi. Now, let's first meet the defense for the Firebirds as they won the toss and deferred to the second half. At defensive end, a sophomore number 55, Jesse Hunt. At nose guard, a senior, number 75, Simon Beach. At defensive tackle, a junior, number 76, Hudson Hodes. At outside linebacker, a junior, number 1, Wiley DeLorme. At linebacker, a senior, number 22, Colton Schneider. At linebacker, a senior, number 24, Reese Brown. At outside linebacker, a senior, number 17, Sam Engett. At strong safety, a sophomore, number 10, Gage Dreesen. At free safety, a sophomore, number 13, Oliver Worth. At quarterback, a junior, number 3, Drew Hofstad. And at cornerback, a senior, number 11, Aiden Bryce Volk. Todd Lambrecht is the head coach of the Firebirds, assisted by Tyler Marquardt, Brandon Elfman, Josh Jacobson, Alex London, Jay Schneider, and Brendan Flynn. Now, let's meet the starting offense for the Spartans. At right tackle, a junior, number 65, Xavier Buckmiller. At right guard, a senior, number 59, Adam Jersky. At center, a senior, number 74, Rowan Johnson. At left guard, a junior, number 63, Jordan Zander. At left tackle, a junior, number 73, Jackson Haganis. At running back, a senior, number 22, John Williams. At running back, a junior, number 36, Peter Halgo. At tight end, a junior, number 88, Carter Zeller. At wide receiver, a junior, number 4, David Schilling. At wide receiver, a junior, number 8, Jeremiah Sem. And quarterbacking the Spartan offense, a junior, number 7, Ethan Welk. Adam Rollins, the head coach of the Spartans, assisted by Brent Miller, Jerry Schneider, Jake Mackey, Troy Peterson, Paul Zenz, Jason Copley, Chris Doherty, Scott Thomas, Mike Boutine, Joe Boutine, and TJ Drager. Folks, the North Dakota High School Activities Association and the EDC promote good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators. We ask that you cheer for your team and be respectful of the opponent. As high school student athletes, we commit to fair play, responsibility, and respect. We invite you to support this effort. Our officials this evening, head referee Rob Kuhneman, Peyton Roloff, Caden Kuhneman, Brent Ingebrigtsen, and Calvin Riggs. Gage Meyer set to kick off. John Williams. Parker Dosh back deep to receive for the Spartan. Let's make some noise. Parker Dosh on the return. Brought down by Reggie Kavanaugh. That's a big return down to the Firebirds' 42-yard line where the Spartans will start first and 10. John Williams on the carry. Simon Beach in on the tackle. That's a gain of about 5, making it second down and 5. Halgo, 37 yards for your Spartan score. All Max Watson to attempt the point after. Ethan Welk to hold. Kick is good. Spartans 7, Firebirds nothing. Watson set to kick. Reggie Cavanaugh back deep to receive for the Firebirds, along with Aiden Bryce Volk. Let's make some more noise. Tackle made by the Spartans, number 15, Caden Rasmussen. Firebirds begin first and 10 at their own 26-yard line. Pass intended for Bryce Volk, incomplete. Second and 10. Folks, what's better than Chick-fil-A and pizza? How about Chick-fil-A and pizza at our concession stand tonight? Chick-fil-A and pizza, hot and ready at our concession stand this evening. Rodinez pass complete to Colton Schneider. Tackle made by the Spartans, Gus Mon. That is a gain of 4, bringing up 3rd down and 6. Rodinez pass intended for DeLorme, incomplete. Gage Meyer in punt formation. Punt of about 31 yards. Dosh on the return. Return of about 5 yards. Gage Dreesen in on the tackle. First and 10, Spartans at their own 45-yard line. Thank you. Welcome the run, knocked out of bounds by Colton Schneider. Out of bounds at the 11-yard line. That's a run of 44 yards and enough for a Spartan. And 10 at the Firebird 11. I'll go on the run. Brought down by Jesse Hunt. Short gain. Check that. No gain on the play. Second down and 10. I'll go again on the carry, brought down by a plethora of Firebirds. Among them, Simon Beach. Hudson Hotis, also in on the tackle. That's a gain of one, making it third down and 9 at the Firebird 10. Welk brought down for a sack. Wiley DeLorm, Hudson Hotis in on the sack. That's a loss of about 7. Max Watson to attempt the field goal. Looks like from 34 yards. Kick is good, and that makes our score. Spartans 10, Firebirds nothing. Kavanaugh, back deep to receive for the Firebirds. Max Watson set to kick. Let's everybody make some noise. Kavanaugh on the return, brought down by number 32, Ethan LaTurner, and number 30, Sam Friddle. Firebirds begin first and 10 at their own 25-yard line. Snyder on the carry. That's a gain of about 4, making it second down and 6. False start on the Firebirds, making it second down and 11. Schneider on the carry. LaTurner in on the tackle. That's a gain of 9, bringing up third down and 2. Rodina on the carry. Mon and Dosh in on the tackle. Along with Peter Davis. That's a gain of about 6, making it a Firebird first down, first and 10 at the Devil's Lake 39-yard line. Aiden Bryce Folks, 61 yards for the Firebird score. Gage Meyer in to attempt the PAT. Point after is good, and that makes our score Spartans 10, Firebirds 7. Gage Meyer sets a kickoff. Parker Dosh back deep to receive, along with John Williams. Let's make some noise. Dosh on the return. Kavanaugh in on the tackle. At return is out to the Spartan 48-yard line where they will begin first and 10. I'll go on the carry. Reese Brown in on the tackle. That's a gain of about 3, bringing up second down and 7. I'll go again on the carry. DeLorme in on the tackle. Along with Oliver Wirth. That's a gain of 8, making it a Spartan and 10 at the Firebird 41-yard line. Ethan Welk on the carry. That's a gain of 12, making it another Spartan. Make that a gain of 17. Timeout, Firebirds. Folks, once again, don't forget at the concession stand tonight, we got Chick-fil-A and pizza hot and ready for you, along with many other fantastic treats. The schools would like to thank Sanford Health Sports Medicine for their coverage of our events. Thank you, Sanford Health Sports Medicine. Peter Hogo, 24 yards for the Spartan score. Max Watson to attempt the point after. Ethan Welk to hold. Kick is good. And makes our score Spartan 17, Firebird 7. Swats setting to kick off. Kavanaugh, Bryce Volk, deep to receive. Let's make some noise. Kavanaugh on the return, brought down at about the 22-yard line. Firebirds begin first and 10 at their own 22-yard line. There is a flag on the play. Legal block in the back on the Firebirds. Penalty backs up the Firebirds to the 10-yard line. Bo Brodina's pass complete. That's Sam Engit on the reception. That's a gain of 9, making it 2nd and 1. Tate Estenson on the carry. Carter Zeller in on the tackle. No gain on the play. 3rd down and 1. Schneider on the carry. Friddle in on the tackle along with Zeller. That's a gain of about 4 yards, making it a Firebird first down, 1st and 10 at their own 23-yard line. Schneider on the carry. Friddle in on the tackle again. That's a gain of about 3, making it 2nd down and 7. Bo Brodina on the quarterback keeper. Parker Dosh in on the tackle. It's a gain of another 3 yards. 3rd down and 2. Xavier Buckmiller in on the tackle. Gain of 1. 4th down. 4th and less than a yard. Schneider on the carry, Guzman, Friddle, in on the tackle. That's a gain of 4 and a Firebird first down, 1st and 10 at the Devil's Lake 38-yard line. Schneider on the carry. LaTurner, Mon, and Zeller in on the tackle. That's a gain of 1, 2nd down and 9. Thank you. Dobrodina on the carry. Brought down by Sam Adams Vandal. That's gain of about 20, making it a Firebird first down. First and 10 at the Spartans 40. Estenson on the carry. And that brings us to the end of the first quarter with our score. Spartans 17, Firebirds 7. Firebirds start out in second quarter, second and 9 at the Spartan 39. Colton Schneider, 39 yards for the Firebird score. Gage Meyer to attempt the point after. Point after is good and makes our score Spartans 17, Firebirds 14. Caden Rasmussen, Parker Dosh, John Williams, deep to receive. Gage Meyer set to kick. Let's make some noise. Rasmussen on the return. Brett Mertens with the tackle. There is a flag. Blocked clock in the back on the Spartans. Spartans will begin first and 10 at their own 15-yard line. Brown in on the tackle. Hoggo on the carry. That is a gain of 7. Ethan Welk on the carry. Brought down by Aiden Bryce Volk. That's a gain of 22 and enough for a Spartan. And 10 at their own 44-yard line. Flag on the play. False start on the Spartans. First and 15. Welk's pass, intended for Schilling, incomplete, knocked down by Aiden Bryce Volk. Second down and 15. Miller on the carry, brought down by Wiley DeLorme. That's a gain of about 3 yards. Third down and 12. Welk's pass complete to Jeremiah Sim. That's a gain of 17 and enough for a Spartan. And 10 at the Firebird 41-yard line. Flag on the play. False start on the Spartans. Making it first and 15. Fargo on the carry, brought down by Colton Schneider. Gain of about 6 on the play, making it 2nd down and 9. Miller on the carry, brought down by DeLorme. That's a gain of 5, making it 3rd down and 4. I'll go on the carry. Jesse Hunt in on the tackle. Gain of 3, making it 4th down. Check that, gain of 2, 4th down and 2. Welch pass, knotted down by DeLorme. Firebirds take over 1st and 10 at their own 33-yard line. Once again, your attention please, folks. Chick-fil-A. Chick-fil-A sandwiches and pizza hot and ready at the concession stand tonight. Also, once again, want to thank Sanford Health Sports Medicine for providing tonight's athletic trainer. Tonight's athletic trainer is Jordan Wolf. Thank you, Jordan. Thank you, Sanford Health. Schneider on the carry. Brought down, short gain. Gus Mann in on the tackle, along with Jesse Davis, Peter Davis. Rodina's pass complete to Schneider. Peter Haugo on the tackle. That's a gain of 5, making it 3rd down and 5. Rodina on the carry, knocked out of bounds. By Sam Adams Vandell. That's a gain of about 9. Making it a Firebird 1st down, 1st and 10 at their own 48-yard line. Rodina brought down. Peter Haugo with the sack. Loss of 4, making it 2nd down and 14. Timeout. Firebirds. Rodina on the carry, tackled by Peter Haugo. That's a gain of 6 yards, making it third down and 8. Snyder on the carry, brought down immediately. Ethan LaTurner and Jordan Zander tag teaming on the tackle. No gain on the play, making it fourth down and 8. Gage Meyer in punt formation. Meyer brought down by Sam Friddle. There are a couple flags on the play. Looks like we have offsetting penalties. Legal motion on the Firebirds. And a horse collar tackle on the Spartans. Replay, fourth down. That is a 32-yard punt with no return. Spartans take over first and 10 at their 18-yard line. All right, y'all set? John Williams on the carry. Colton Schneider on the tackle. Short gain, 3 yards. Second down and 7. No gain on the play. Timeout. That was a gain of 1 on the last play, breaking a 3rd down and 6. Pass complete to Sam. Amiri Francis in on the tackle. That's a gain of a couple, making it 4th down and 3. Jim Miller in punt formation. That is a 44-yard kick by Miller. No return. Firebirds take over 1st and 10 at their own 31-yard line. Rodina on the carry. LaTurner in on the tackle, along with Dosh. That's a gain of 6, making it 2nd down and 4. Timeout, Spartans. Something cold, baby, kiss to kiss. Sometimes you gotta stay in. Rodina again on the carry. Rocked down Adam Jarski in on the tackle, along with Peter Davis. That is no gain on the play, making it third down and four. Another timeout by Fargo North. Rodina's pass, complete to Sam Engit. That's a gain of 12 and a Firebird first down, first and 10 at the Devil's Lake 49-yard line. Snyder on the carry. Vaughn in on the tackle, along with LaTurner. It's a gain of 8, making it second down and 2. Rodina keeps it. Buck Miller in on the tackle. It's a gain of 4. Firebird first down, first and 10 at the Spartan 39. As complete. Estenson, Friddle on the tackle. That's a gain of 13. Another Firebird first down. Timeout, Firebirds. Thank you. Prodeen's pass complete to DeLarm. That's a gain of 7. Prodina on the carry. Peter Davis in on the tackle, along with Adam Jarski. Prodina spikes it, stops the clock. Second down and 10. Rodina's pass complete to Drew Hofstad. Rodina spiked it again. Meyer to attempt the field goal. Field goal is good, and that ties our score at 17 each. Myers set to kick off. Dosh Rasmussen. Back to the receive. Let's make some noise. Rasmussen on the return. Spartans begin 1st and 10 at their own 24-yard line. I'll go on the carry, brought down after a gain of 7, and that brings us to halftime with our score, Spartan 17, Firebird 17.
Bleeding, Glass, and Glorin.
All right. I got something to say.
Thank you.
minutes, you'll want to get your 50-50 tickets out. We'll be drawing a winner here before the start of the second half. Okay, folks, we're going to announce the 50-50 ticket winner here. If you can match this ticket, bring it up to the press box here and claim your prize. Looks like we got a pretty healthy amount here tonight. Here we go. Here's the winning number, 733-896. That number again is 733-896. If you can match that winning ticket, try to come up here to the press box in the next 5 minutes or so you can claim your winning prize. That number one last time, 733-896. There is $163 to the winner. Max Watson set to kick off. Kavanaugh and Bryce Bolt. Back deep to receive. Let's everybody make some noise. That's Drew Hofstad back deep to receive for the Firebirds. Bryce Volk on the return. Miller with the tackle. Firebirds take over first down and 10 at their own 21-yard line. Snyder on the carry. LaTurner and Friddle in on the tackle. That's a gain of about 4 yards, making it second down and 6. Rodina on the carry. Leturner in on the tackle. That's a gain of a couple, making it third down and 4. Rodina's pass complete to Schneider. Brought down for a loss. Zeller in on the tackle. Along with Peter Davis. Firebirds in punt formation. From 127 to the other 27, that's a punt of 46 yards. First and 10, Spartans at their own 27-yard line. Go on the carry. That's Schneider and Brown in on the tackle. That's a gain of 6, making it second down and 4. Go on the carry. Oliver Worth knocked him out of bounds at the 45-yard line. That's a gain of 17 and a Spartan and 10 at the Firebird 45-yard line. I'll go again on the carry. Drew Hofstede in on the tackle. That's a gain of 14 and another Spartan. And 10 at the Firebird 31-yard line. Pass intended for Sam, incomplete. Hofstede on the coverage. Second down and 10. Yeah. Fargo on the carry. Brown in on the tackle. Along with DeLarm. That's a gain of 4 yards, making it third down and 6. Welcome the carry. Brought down after a gain of 1. Hudson Hodes in on the tackle. Gain of 1 makes it 4th down and 5. Welk's pass complete to Carter Zeller. 16-yard gain, and more importantly, enough for a Spartan and goal, the 10-yard line. Fargo, 10 yards for the Spartan score. Max Watson to attempt the point after. Ethan Welk to hold. Point after is good, and it makes our score Spartans 24, Firebirds 17. Offstead, Bryce Volkbeck deep to receive. Watson set to kick. Let's make some noise. Firebirds will take over, first and 10 at their own 33-yard line. Schneider on the carry. Brought down by many, a Spartan. Alexander and Buck Miller in on the tackle. That's a gain of one, second down and nine. Rodin on the carry. Trockstead on the tackle, along with Adams Vandell. Yard gain and a Firebird first down, first and 10 at the Spartan 44 yard line. Estenson on the carry. Jordan Zander with the tackle. That's a gain of three, making it second down and seven. Rodina keeps it, brought down by Gus Mon. That is a gain of 5 yards, making it third down and two. Tate Estenson on the carry. Halgo in on the tackle, along with Buck Miller. That's a gain of nine. And a Firebird first down, first and 10 at the Spartan 27. Snyder on the carry. LaTurner on the tackle. It's a gain of four. Rodin on the carry. LaTurner and Welk on the tackle. That's a gain of seven. And a Firebird first down, first and 10 at the Spartan 16-yard line. Schneider on the carry, brought down at the 1 yard line, inside the one. That's a gain of 15 and first and goal for the Firebirds. Rodina on the quarterback sneak, 1 yard for the Firebird score. Gage Meyer in to attempt the PAT. Bryce Volk with the hold. Point after is no good, and that leaves our scores Spartans 24, Firebirds 23. Rasmussen, Dosh, and Adams Vandell back deep to receive for the Spartans. Meyer to kick. Let's make some noise. Flag on the play. Kick out of bounds on the Firebirds. Spartans begin first and 10 at their own 35-yard line. Miller on the carry. Schneider and in on the tackle. Gain of two makes it second down and 8. Miller again on the carry. That's a gain of 5, making it 3rd down and 3. Miller again on the carry, brought down by Bryce Volk and Sam Ingett. That's a gain of 8, making it enough for a Spartan. And 10 right at midfield. Go on the end around, brought down by Engett and Schneider. That's a gain of 10 on 1st and 10, making it another Spartan and 10 at the Firebird 40. Welk brought down. by Engett. Sacked on the play, loss of about 3. That'll make it 2nd down and 13. Yards for your Spartan score. Max Watson to attempt the point after. Ethan Welk to hold. Point after is good. And makes our score Spartans 31. Firebirds 23. Max Watson set to kick off. Everybody make some noise. Aiden Bryce Volk on the return. That was all. Number 32, Ethan LaTurner on the tackle. Putting out the fire with his dad. Firebird start, 1st and 10 at their own 23. Snyder on the carry. There is a flag on the play. Call is holding on the Firebirds. Yards from the spot of the foul, making it 1st down and 18. Schneider again on the carry. LaTurner on the tackle. That's a gain of 5, making it 2nd down and 13. And that brings us to the end of the third quarter with our score. Spartans 31. Firebirds 23.
again. Party on, party people, let me hear some noise. DC's in the house, jump, rejoices. There's a party over here, a party over there. Wave your hands in the air, shake the dairy, yeah. These three words, when you're getting dizzy, whoa, that is Hitman.
Throwing this pass, intended for Hofstad, incomplete. Halgo on the coverage. Brings up third down and 13. Pass intended for Bryce Volk, incomplete. Halgo and Zeller applying the pressure. Bringing up fourth and 13. Let's give it up for that Spartan defense. Gage Meyer in punt formation. False start on the Firebirds. That'll back it up to the 15-yard line. That's a 54-yard punt by Gage Meyer. Spartans take over first and 10 at their own 31-yard line. Welk's pass intended for Schilling, incomplete, broken up by the Firebirds' Oliver Worth. Second down and 10. Peter Halgo on the carry. Wiley DeLorme in on the tackle. That's a gain of 13 and a Spartan in 10 at their own 44-yard line. I'll go on the carry. Reese Brown on the tackle, along with Colton Schneider. That's a gain of about 6, making it 2nd down and 4. I'll go again on the carry. Simon Beach in on the tackle. No gain on the play, making it 3rd down and 4. Encroachment on the Firebirds. That's a 5-yard penalty on a 3rd and 4, making it another Spartan and 10 at the Firebird 45-yard line. Welks pass intended for Sam. Hofstede on the coverage. Incomplete. 2nd down and 10. Welk on the keeper. That's Sam Engett with the tackle. Gain of 1 yard. 3rd down and 9. Ethan Welk on the run pass option. Welk with a gain of 16 and enough for a Spartan. And 10 at the Firebird 28-yard line. Peter Halgo on the carry. That's Jesse Hunt on the tackle. That's a gain of about 15 and enough for another Spartan. And 10 just outside of the 10-yard line at the 11. Mm-hmm. Jeremiah Sam on the end around. Brought down by Aiden Bryce Folk. It's a gain of about 7, making it 2nd down and 3 at the 4-yard line. I'll go on the carry. Brought down just short of the goal line. Looks like short of the first down mark, too. We'll call that a gain of 2.5, making 3rd and less than a yard. Go around the right side in for the score. Watson to attempt the PAT. Kick is good, and our score is Spartans 38, Firebirds 28. On Bryce Wolf, back deep to receive. Max Watson set to kick off. Let's make some noise. Kavanaugh on the return. Miller and Friddle in on the tackle. Firebirds begin 1st and 10 at their own 27-yard line. Rodina's pass intended for Hofstad, incomplete. Trockstead on the coverage. Grody in his pass, intended for Hofstad again. Parker Dosh on the coverage. Third down and 10. Loading his pass, complete to DeLorme. LaTurner on the coverage and tackle. That's a gain of 9, making it 4th down and 1. That's a fumbled snap and a loss on the play. Spartans take over, 1st and 10. At the Firebird 34-yard line. Once again, let's give it up for that Spartan defense. Go on the carry. Jesse Hunt on the tackle. That is a gain of 5, making it 2nd down and 5. Miller, 29 yards for the Spartan score. Max Watson to attempt the point after Ethan Welk to hold. And the point after is good, and it makes our score Spartans 45, Firebirds 23. Watson set to kick off. Kavanaugh and Bryce Volk back deep to receive. Let's make some noise. On the return, Rasmussen in on the tackle, along with Tanner Keeland. Firebirds take over first down and 10 at their own 29-yard line. Rodina's pass complete to Oliver Worth. Sam Frittle on the coverage and tackle. That's a gain of 11 and a Firebird first down, first and 10 at their own 40-yard line. Flag on the play, false start on the Firebirds. Rodina's pass incomplete. Broken up by the Spartans, Parker Sparrow. Rodina's pass intended for Hofstede incomplete. Sparrow again on the coverage. False start on the Firebirds. 5-yard penalty makes it third down and 20. Levi Severson-Ness with the interception. Knocked out of bounds by Colton Schneider. Spartans take over first and 10.
Come on, Spartan.
Caden Rasmussen in now at running, or excuse me, quarterback for the Spartans with the run. That is a gain of 4. Check that, 3. Second down and 7. Jonas Cole on the carry. Schneider in on the tackle along with DeLarm. That's no gain on the play. Third down and 7.